You've been waiting for 30 minutes in a drive-thru line with no sign of it moving anytime soon. When it comes to faster service, it can seem like there isn't a simple solution. Luckily, this is where service systems engineering comes in. This new discipline utilizes industrial engineering techniques like data analysis, simulation models, and more to enhance the quality and productivity of many industries and processes. This means solutions that you, as a service systems engineer, create for a wide variety of problems that a company may have. Let's connect back to your long drive-through wait. A team of service systems engineers would create solutions for the restaurant to speed up service so that you get your food faster and keep you happy. Service systems engineering can be applied to the needs of a variety of service industries, including retail, hospitality, and transportation. So service systems engineers can branch out their network to many different fields while using their engineering skills. With so many industries benefiting from service systems engineering, the job opportunities are endless. 80% of our economy relies on consumer service, meaning service systems engineers truly leave a public impact through their work. Service systems engineers use engineering techniques in new ways. It's a discipline that is constantly evolving. And if you're the type of person who is always thinking of solutions to fix lackluster customer service, this may be a great fit for you. Service systems engineers are bettering industries and the lives of the consumer, day by day.